So first of all, offer my humble, respectful dhanavad pranam. Lotus feet of Gurupad Padmo, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad, Ashtutara Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta, Srila Vaman Goswami Maharaj, and Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad, Ashtutara Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta, Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj. And simultaneously offer my humble, respectful dhanavad pranam, Lotus feet of Nitya Lila Parivishtam Vishnupada, Ashtutra Samad Bhakti Vedanta, Swami Maharaj, Srila Gaurinda Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Raka Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Pranath Puri Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Goswami Maharaj, and all senior devotees and all Vaishnavis, and present all of my respectful guests. So almost 7 days, today is last day. 7 days we also listen many Harikatha from the lotus lips of different Vaishnavas, and sweet Harikatha. We made also many Tattva Siddhanta, Rasa Siddhanta, Tattva Siddhanta. We heard especially Prema Rasa Prabhu or Vishnasan Prabhu. Also, Bhaktivedanta Parvat Maharaj, all also spoke very nice, beautiful katha.
Ça fait déjà 7 jours que nous sommes ensemble. Aujourd'hui, c'est le dernier jour. Et durant ces 7 jours, nous avons pu traiter de nombreux sujets philosophiques grâce aussi aux orateurs tels que Prema Rasa Prabhu, Anusthanasan Prabhu, Bhaktivedanta Parvat Maharaj, qui ont brillamment exposé la philosophie Prasanna Kumar Prabhu aussi.
Also, Jivadasi Didi, and also Malati Didi, Krishna Bhakti Didi, or Hiding Maharaj, or his name? Prasannatma Prabhu. He is, speaks very sweet Harikatha. Jagadish Prabhu also, Hari Jagadish Prabhu. And Basanti Didi, all speak very nice, beautiful, Sundar, beautiful Hari Katha. Now almost back to God. Back to home?
Back to God.
He's saying Viraha. Viraha also good, then Milan will be good soon also. When Viraha feeling, then Milan will come. These, coming or not? Winter season going, then summer coming, then rainy season coming.
Mango season.
What is it?
Mango.
So just I want to speak few words, not to take too much of your time. Ten past one. So we listen many Harikatha this. But the essence of all our Harikatha, how to one pointed with Guru and Srimati Radhika.
Uh,
Radha Nishtha, this is our essence of all bhasadhan and bhajan. If you have no Nishtha, one pointed with Srimati Radhika, all your bhajan sadhana, that is called useless, nothing. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, he told, Mirabai, she did not glorify to Srimati Radhika. Always he glorified about Krishna. Mere to Giridhari Lal or na koi. Only my Giridhari Lal? Nobody else. But Gaudiya Vaishnava, what he is saying? Only Srimati Radhika or na koi? Radha Nishtha. Gaudiya Vaishnava means it this way. One pointed with Srimati Radhika. Mirabai is many songs also. In Vrindavan people are singing this way. But Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada and our Guru Varga, not so much. Please. Because she did not glorify about Srimati Radhika. One day, Mirabai, she also told to Jiva Goswami that I want to meet with you. Then Jiva Goswami told, I am male person, Purush. I don't want to speak with the female. Then Mirabai, he gave answer, I heard in Vrindavan only one Purush. One male person, that is Krishna. And how possible the second person? Male person. Akela Purush Krishna are Sab Vritta. Jare Joiche Nachai Toiche Kari Nitta. And only one Purush is Krishna. He is the supreme enjoyer. Except Krishna, everybody also enjoy. Even Srimati Radhika, we say, also she is called enjoy. So, Akela Purush Krishna Arsha Vritta. Jare jaiche na chai toiche kare nitta. So Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead, Swayam Bhagavan. He makes dance to everybody.
Krishna
is the person supreme. He makes everyone dance. So, Jiva Goswami, she is very intelligent lady. And that time, Mirabai wrote one also poet. Then, main to sam range sadi udai re Vrindavan mein, main to sam range sadi udai re. That means I love only Krishna. And that time Jiva Goswami Pad told, Anaradha Radha Padam Bhujarenu Anasrita Vinda Atavita Padanka Asambhasatad Bhavu Gambira Chittan Kudasyamu Sindhu Rasasabhagaha. Raghunadas composed this verse. At this verse, Srila Jiva Goswami Pad gave to Mirabai, when you read this verse, then you understand. What is the meaning of Sam Rangesh Sari Udaire?
Jiva Goswami a composé ce verset et l'a envoyé à Mirabai.
this slok composed by Raghunath Das Goswami, but Jiva Goswami have sent this same slok also.
Donc c'est Jiva Goswami qui a envoyé ce
verset. So what is the meaning of Samaras?
Quel est le sens de Samaras?
Samaras means Singaras, conjugal mode. If you want to march in conjugal mode, you have to one point it with Srimati Radhika.
Shamara, ça signifie une humeur conjugale, un sentiment conjugal. Si on veut s'immerger dans ce sentiment, on doit être fixé sur Srimati Radhika.
Many people think, oh, I only glorify to Krishna. Bhardi is saying also, no. Srimati Radhika. Gauriya Vaishnav, they are one pointed with Srimati Radha Nishtha.
Certains pensent qu'ils peuvent juste glorifier Krishna et que ça va satisfaire. Mais les Gauriya Vaishnav savent qu'il faut passer par Srimati Radhika.
Because if you Radha Nishtha, automatically Krishna follows to your feet.
Si vous avez cette fixé sur Srimati Radhika, automatiquement Krishna va vous accepter.
This is true. So Sam Ras, that means Singaras, Madhurya Ras. If you want to march in Singaras, then so one first one pointed with Srimati Radhika.
Si vous voulez s'immerger dans la relation conjugale avec Krishna, il faut être fixé sur Srimati Radhika.
Or second, you have to stay in Vrindavan. Vrindavan Vas. And if not possible, stay in Vrindavan physically. You stay in Vrindavan in your mind. How do you say? In Vrindavan, which place completely dominated by Srimati Radhika. Radha Adhipatta Vrindavanam Vasam Mamastu Me.
Vrindavan is an endroit qui est complètement dédié à Srimati
Radhika. Or third, always associated high class, exalted, Brajarasik Sadhu. तार भक्त संगे सदा रसलीला प्रेम कथा जे करे से पाए घनश्याम. Very simple. So listen to this sweet Radha Krishna sweet amorous pastimes and absorb rendering chanting holy names. Not need to do anything with it. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Nam Sankirtan. Then everything automatically will manifest in your heart. So, Shastra is saying how to one pointed with Srimati Radhika. That is called Radha Dasam. Not do anything. Bhaktin na Krishna charane na karomi chartim Radha padam bhujo rajakana sahasenam तस्सादृगांचलं विशेषवित्ता दैवादं मयि करिष्यसि दासी बुद्धि. A nice beautiful श्लोक. If Srimati Radhika accept me, her maid servant, Dasi. Bhakti na Krishna charane na karomi charti. Charti, arti, I have no desire to bhakti towards lotus feet of Krishna.
Je n'ai pas le désir de dédier ma dévotion aux pieds de Krishna.
Radha Padambuju Raja Sahasrakena. I do everything by the causeless mercy of Srimati Radhika. So on my aim and object, how will receive the one that sprinkled mercy from Srimati Radhika? That is called Radha Kripa Kataksha. All you are saying. If you receive the one that sprinkles silent glands from Srimati Radhika, then our life will be successful. But how to get this? Not so easy. Renouncing, chanting holy names, servicing Guru and Vaishnava. Then one day we'll receive the one mercy of Srimati Radhika. But here, before receive Radha Srimati Radhika, Radha Kripa, first you completely surrender to the feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauri Krishna. Aradhito Navavanam Vrindavanaste. Naradhito Navavanam Vrindavanam Ebadure. Aradhito Dijasuta Brajanagaraste. Naradhito Dijasuta Nataviha Krishna. Aradhito Navavanam. One who worships Navadvip Dham, he is to attain Vrindavan Dham. No. Aradhito Navavan. One who worship Navavan means Navadvip Dham. Then he is to attain Vrindavan Dham. Or Naradhito Navavanam. If you not worship Navadvip Dham, any method you can attain to Vrindavan Dham. Or Aradhito Dijasuto. One who worship Sachinandan Gaur Hari, he can attend to Krishna, who is the beloved of the gopis. Krishna, who is the beloved of the gopis. Or Naradhito Dijasuto. If you not worship Sachinandan Gaur Hari, then you cannot attend to Krishna. So conclusion is that first we take shelter at the feet of Navadvip Dham and Navadvip Chandra Sachinandan Gaur Hari. All is my Sachinandan Gaur Gaur Adila. Very sweet. Remember, so first where will go? Navadvip Dham. First worship to whom? Sachinandana Gauri. Sachinandana always worship to Sachinandana Gauri. And remember Navadvip Dham. Because Navadvip Dham is called the munificent and magnanimous. Just you go to Navadvip Dham, automatically all your offenses automatically disappear. You cannot do parikrama, Navadvip Dham parikrama. Just you go and touch the dust on Navadvip Dham, all your offenses automatically disappear. Just to sleep in Navadvip Dham, you get the fruits of what is your pranam of Navadvip Dham. Dandavat prana, everything.
Just dormir à la Navadvip Dham obtenir le même résultat que faire le prana.
Navadvip Dham, yes. And just you go and what you do? Sleep. Take prasad and sleep. Not do anything, no need. What do you do?
Pas besoin d'accomplir quelque chose de particulier, on va juste à Navadvip, on prend prasad et on dort.
Sapardya Bhaktivinoda, Kabe Gaura Bane, सुराधनी तटे हराधे आ कृष्ण बोली कवे गौरा बने सुराधनी तटे हराधे आ कृष्ण बोली हरे कांदिया बेड़ाबो देह सुख छाड़ी कांदिया बेड़ाबो देह सुख छाड़ी नाना लता तोरु तले नाना लता तोरु तले भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर सैंदी when that day will come I will go Navadvip Dham. And I will walk on the bank of the Ganga. Kave Gauravane Suradhani Tate Harade Ha Krishna Vali. What do you say? Harade Ha Krishna. And give off my all kinds of my sense gratifications. And I will take rest under the trees. If you go Vrindavan, what you will do? Bhog lage, Vrajavasu ke ghar se, if you are hungry, then you will go the house of Vrajavasu and take some madhukari. Madhukari, you understand? Take some one piece of chapati. Pyaas lage, if you are thirsty and drink the water, Jamuna, Jamuna Jalpan. Who will go? No one will go. Yes, we will go before going, reserve AC and attached bathroom. This is true. And also, before going, which ticket have you? You have return ticket. So, Fardika Krishna will send back. You have return ticket or not? Everybody return ticket. So, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada explained, why Krishna is not giving darshan to us? Well, before going Vrindavan, we have return ticket. And when we'll go Vrindavan, only which ticket? One way ticket. Then Krishna will give darshan to us. But we try to understand what is the real meaning of one way ticket. One way means one pointed. Not worship any demigod. Demigod is not the other. Only one pointed with Radha and Krishna. Especially one pointed with Srimati Radhika. Radha Das. Then one day Krishna will give darshan. But we first go to her Navadvip Dham. Jatha jatha gauro padar binde tatha tatha surpi hedi akasmat radha padam bujo sudam burashi. You want to participate Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, do bhajan sadhan, then what do you say? Simati Radhika, radha prem automatically you manifest in your heart. जथा जथा गौरपदार बिंदे बिंदे दुवाद कृत पुण्य पंजा तथा तथा सर्पित हृदय अकस्मात राधा पदाम्बुजो सुधम भूरासी राधा प्रेम का वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल नवद्वीप धाम का गौरधाम Gaur Naam or Gaur Dham. Because Chaitanya, because in this Kali Yuga, who will give Prem? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Ama bina braja Prem, nahi anne dite. Mahaprabhu himself told, in this Kali Yuga, only I will give braja Prem.
Parce que dans ce Kali Yuga, qui va nous donner cet amour transcendantal? C'est Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu qui l'a promis.
So only one point of view, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Srimati Radhika. Because 7 days we are listening all many Harikatha, many Sadhan Katha, many Siddha Katha, Upper Katha, Lower Katha, many of them. High stage Katha, Siddha Bhumika Katha. Siddha Bhumika, understand? Higher stage. Perfect stage. Sniho Man, Pranar, Ragun Rag, Bhav, Mahabhav, Rura, Udhira, Mohun, Madan, Modan, Madanakwa, Mahabhav. Many Katha we are listening.
Ça fait 7 jours qu'on entend différentes catégories de kata, mais notamment beaucoup de kata qui traitent de la plus haute perfection spirituelle.
Listen or not?
Est-ce que vous les avez écoutés?
Actually, Sniha Man Pranaragva, this is not our. This is all the Siddha Bhumika. When you attain in Bhava and Prema Dosha. And then slowly it will be realization. And just for the greed, we are discussing something and listening also. Because Prem cannot tolerate this body also. You understand? We heard the milk of the, what is it called? Tiger, no?
Yeah,
tigress. Tiger. And cannot
be held. Cannot be held in any container.
And need is what? Golden pot. And otherwise that pot would be destroyed. But there is a small boy, baby tiger, or a bacha?
Baby cub.
Tiger cub. They are drinking the milk from their mother or not? They are drinking. But that milk, if you want to take and put any pot except gold, that pot will be broke. Destroyed. In the same way, and if you not come in the Siddha Bhumika and not realize your own transcendental constitutional form, Siddha Deha, you cannot accept this prema.
De toute façon, tant qu'on n'arrive pas au niveau spirituel, on réalise notre forme constitutionnelle spirituelle, on ne peut pas expérimenter cet amour transcendantal plein.
So Gurudev on his lecture said this, sadhak can attain only stage of bhava dosha. Attaining bhava dosha, this is not so easy also. There are so many obstacles are coming. Loy, bhikshe, apatipatti, kasaya, rasa, sadhan, there are all obstacles also coming. Loy means sleepiness coming. During Harikatha, chanting holy names, sleepiness coming. Loy. Coming or not? Vikshep means distraction. Mind going here and there. Loy, vikshep. Apatipatti, very difficult to concentrate your mind. Harikatha. 20 minutes very difficult to concentrate your mind. How many? 20 minutes. Then automatically mind also going out. Without ticket, without passport, or without visa. Travel around the world and again coming back, again return back. Not so easy. So, loy vikshe apatipatti. Then kasai. Kasai means past bad impression. And so last anger, many things coming. Without reason, many things also coming. Our fifth, rasasadhan, during chanting holy names, sweet smell coming, and thinking, oh, very nice, pasta, pista going on. Chanting holy names, remembering sense qualities. So, not so easy to attain the prayer. So far, these are devices say sadhan, to bhajan and sadhan. Rendering, chanting, holy name, chanting Gayatri mantra, Gopal mantra. Then slowly, slowly, all your anartha is removed from your heart. That's it. It's the process of. And then you will see, and you are very nice, beautiful, and form everything you have. So for that time is called perfect Atma Dhyan. Atma Dhyan understand. You have very nice, beautiful form, and meditate yourself. Say, who are you? Tasang madhe manorama nana alankara susajjita. Among the gopis, your form also very nice, beautiful form. Take away the different kinds of ornaments, nice eyes, nose, everything. You have also. Atma dhyani is there. This is not your body. This body is what? Material body. Made by the five elements. That is called panchabhutik sarir. But we are very nice, beautiful, transcendental body. Chidanandamai sarir. For this, Sanak Sangita very clearly explained about Atma Dhyan. Sadasib and the conversation between Sadasib and Vrindadevi. The katha is there. Very nice video. Understand? You have everything in this. Just to do bhajan and sadhan, then slowly we realize. Especially you give the intent to chanting the Gopal mantra and Kam Gayatri. If you receive Gopal mantra and Kam Gayatri, every day chant properly. Then you realize. Chanting or not?
Try.
not chanting. Sometimes chanting, sometimes not chanting. Sometimes properly chanting, sometimes not chanting. Mind? Disturb?
Parfois on le chante de la façon appropriée, parfois de la façon inappropriée, avec un mental agité et perturbé.
And absorb with Srimati Radhika.
Time
is, I tell one very nice, beautiful story in Barsana. In Barsana, the birthplace of Srimati Radhika. So there was one rich, what is called? Banya. Banya means merchant. He had three sons. And his sons also married, and three, what is called? Daughter-in-law. But he has no daughter. Understand? So, but after few years, his wife left body. Then that person is a little bit upset. Indian culture, you know, they are staying together, three sons and also daughter-in-law, all they are staying together. And Indian culture, that is called Jyotha Parivar, people staying together. They are not...
extended family. In English, they call it extended family.
Extended family, all they are staying together. Okay. But this merchant, and his mind very disturbed. Because his three sons, they are educated, they are going to their job, daytime all they are going to job and return back, maybe mid late night they are coming back. So he is alone, so he will speak to whom? In Indian culture, there are the, what is called, sasur, father-in-law, not so much talk with their daughter-in-law. And daughter-in-law's putra, they are also very shy. Indian culture, when they come in front of their father-in-law, also cover their face with the long veil. So he's alone, he talk with whom? Just he used to go, he's one shop and going and coming and taking prasad and taking rest. Don't sleep. Understand this? Okay, in this way, so his mind will be disturbed. He's thinking, I cannot speak with you. If I have a daughter, then maybe I speak with my daughter, but sometimes I will go daughter's house, this something this. But now I'm alone to speak with whom? So in this way, his mind very disturbed. One day he met with one sadhu in Varshana. Then sadhu told him, Marcel, why you are unhappy? What happened? Why you are very sad? What happened? Then he told, I have three sons and three daughter-in-law, but I have no daughter. And my wife also left body, so now I'm alone in my house. Actually, I have not to speak to anyone. Then sadhu told, why are you upset? Look, you are the residents of Varshana. And in Varshana, everybody are thinking, Srimati Radhika, she is our daughter. Not only the daughter of Vishwabhanu Maharaj. If you go to Nandagaon, all the residents of Nandagaon, they are thinking, Krishna is our son, not only the son of Nanda Maharaj. This is their nishtha. So in the same way, sadhu told, all you think, Srimati Radhika, she is your daughter. So that sadhu gave one picture. Hein? Photo of Srimati Radhika.
His book is.
Give one very nice picture. I'm told, okay, when you go to sleep, that's embracing and kissing this picture of Srimati Radhika, and think Srimati Radhika is my daughter. So when and he used to go to rest night time, that you know, every day she also took that Eharjan, taking that the picture and embracing and kissing, oh, this is my daughter, and then to sleep. Then in his dream, direct Srimati Radhika appeared. Very nice, beautiful, young girl. We are singing. Chote se kisori mere angona mein do. Hey, chote se kisori mere angona mein dole. Pao me pao liya baki cham chama cham bole re. Pao me pao liya baki. छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले रे, छोटी सी किशोरी में हो. मैंने बासे पूछी लाली कह तेरो नाम रे, मैंने बासे पूछी लाली आर आसास के बतावे मोते राधा मेरो नाम रे, आसास के बतावे मोते राधा मेरो नाम. Oh, chote se kisori mere angona mein dole, chote se kisori mere angona mein dole. Maine baase puchhi lali kaha tero ghar re, maine baase puchhi lali kaha tero ghar. Are muskara ke bole mose barsana mero ghar re, muskara ke bole mose barsana mero ghar. ओ छोटे से किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले रे, छोटे से किशोरी मेरे. ओ मैंने बासे पूछी लाली कहाँ तेरो ससुराल रे, मैंने बासे हर शर्मा काके बोले मुझसे जाबड़ गाँव ससुराल रे, शर्मा काके बोले मुझसे जाबड़ गाँव ससुराल. मैंने बासे पूछी लाली कौन तेरो भरता रे, मैंने बासे अरे शर्मा काके बोले मुझसे सैम मेरो भरता रे, शर्मा काके बोले मुझसे सैम मेरो. ए छोटे से किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले रे, छोटे से किशोरी मेरे. ओ पाओ में पाओ लिया बाके चम चमा चम बोले रे, पाओ में पाओ लिया बाके. ओ छोटे से किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले रे, छोटे से. ओ मैंने बासे पूछी लाली खाओ की गा माखन, मैंने बासे अरे आहा आहा बोले मेरी आगे पीछे डोले रे, आहा आहा बोले मेरी आगे पीछे डोले. ओए छोटे से किशोरी मेरी अंगना में डोले रे, छोटे से. ओ छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले, छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे अंगना. ओ पाओ में पाओ लिया बाके चम चमा चम बोले रे, पाओ में पाओ लिया बाके. ओ छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले, छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे. ओ चंद्र सखी भज बाल कृष्ण छवि, चंद्र सखी भज बाल कृष्ण छवि. अरे सपन में आके मोसे मीठी मीठी बोले रे, छोटी.
ओ छोटी सी किशोरी मेरी अंगना में डोले रही छोटी सी
When they are to march, and banya. When he used to go sleep, just close his eyes, then automatically Srimati Radhika had come in his dream.
Quand ce marchand allait s'endormir, il fermait les yeux et automatiquement Srimati Radhika apparaissait dans son
rêve. Then he was very nice, happy. Sweet, what do you call, sound sleep. Sukhanidra. How do you know you have sound sleep? If you see these types of dream. Understand? Very happy. In this way, few months passed. In Braj, there are many kinds of celebration. Utsav is going on. One celebration, there are especially young ladies and young girls, they are putting the, what is called, bangles in their hand.
Une de ces célébrations est spécialement dédiée aux filles qui, à cette occasion, portent beaucoup de
bracelets. This is the symptom of Brajvasis and Brajgopis. Brajgopis, they are putting many bangles from here to here. Understand? Sweet katha also did, So another song also not been singing. And Sam Braj mein aaya chudi bechne ke liye aaya. That's your song. You know this song, no? Brenna Braj mein shor machaya Sam chudi bechne aaya. So now coming in this way, this celebration is going on. So all the young girls and young ladies, they are putting the bangles. So three daughters-in-law told, father-in-law, oh, today is very sweet preparation, auspicious day. We want to. And where the bangles.
Donc, à cette occasion, les trois belles filles sont allées voir leur beau-père, le marchand, et lui ont demandé s'il pouvait leur offrir des nouveaux bracelets pour cette occasion.
Then, when he told, and father-in-law told, don't worry, on the way of my shop, then there the bengal seller is there. So I told to him, I will tell to him, he will come in midday and give to you bangles.
Oui, bien sûr, ne vous inquiétez pas, sur le chemin pour aller au magasin, il y a un vendeur de bracelets, je vais lui dire de passer, il va passer vers midi pour voir, pour vous proposer ses objets.
So that time, the father-in-law, on the way of his shop, then he told to the bangle seller, today you have to go, my house, my three daughter-in-law, so you could put their bangles. But I give payment in my shop. And you come in my shop about 6 or 7 p.m. When I'm about to close my shop. So now when the bengal seller, he came in his house midday. And that time the three daughters-in-law, and they come one by one, close their face with the long veil. Understand? And they show their the hands, then bangles put their bangles in different way. Then when three daughters-in-law left that place, then one small young girl also came. She's very happy. And very jolly, very very nice, beautiful, and face. Also see, also, and to this hand. The Bengal salary thinking, also he, that girl, she also belongs to this family. So Bengal salary will give the bangle in her hand. So now 7 p.m. And Bengal salary, he came in the shop of the and and he take, give my payment. Then this merchant, eh? He told, okay, take how much money? Then he gave the money. Then the Bengal said, no, I know more one, because I put the Bengal, Bengal with your 4 persons.
And
Then he told, in my house only 3 daughter-in-laws, why the 4 persons? So you are saying, you are liar. Okay, take the 3 persons payment. Okay, I will check who is the 4th one. Then Bengal said, no harm. Okay, tomorrow I will go to your house, then you will give money, rest of this money, no problem. That means, and he did not give 4th one. He gave how much? 3% payment. But that day, that merchant, he was very tired, you know, his hand. Just he took prasad and going to sleep, and on his bed, then he saw the Thakurji, the Radharani's picture, and someday, and Bengal see under the picture. Then he's thinking, maybe my daughter-in-law put in here, so to me. Yeah, how is this Bengal seller and came and also did it? So now he took rest on his bed. And also every day what they're doing, embracing, kissing, there's the picture of Srimati Radhika. And close his eyes. But Srimati Radhika had not come in his dream. Before his automatically Srimati Radhika coming. When he lay down on the bed after kissing the picture of him, then automatically Srimati Radhika is coming and very nice, jolly, and dancing the dream. Whole night and the dream is coming the same. And now, Srimati Radhika is not coming. Then his mind disturbed, what happened? Why Srimati Radhika is not coming in my dream? What happened? His mind was really bad. Oh, maybe I committed an offense, did something. His mind was disturbed. Then after few minutes or few hours, then he saw Srimati Radhika, a little bit far from him, and very shy. And shedding tears. Everything is going on. Now this dream is going on. Then he's saying, hey Radhe, are you my daughter? Why are you not coming in front of me? Every night you are coming in my dream, dancing, singing, and so this is Kishori, why not coming? But she did not give any answer. And she become very angry also. Then said the merchant, what happened? Why are you not coming in front of me? What is my fault? है देन सिंह थे बेटी तो बनाया नता नहीं निभाया बेटी तो बनाया नता नहीं निभाया तीन बहु के याद करी बेटी याद नहीं है श्रीमती राधिका इन हर मान दशा शी इज वेरी एंग्री ही व्हाट इज सेइंग बेटी तो बनाया नता नहीं निभाया यू अंडरस्टैंड नो व्हाट इज गॉड You make me relationship as your daughter, but you are not fulfill your duties.
Shrimati Radhika lui dit, elle est en colère, elle dit, tu m'as adopté comme ta fille, hein? Tu n'en assumes pas le comportement.
Teen bahu ke yaad kari, and you remember your three daughters-in-law. But why do you not remember to me? I am your daughter.
है?
तीन बहू के पैसा दिया माने यू पेमेंट द थ्री डॉटर्स इन लॉ व्हाई डिड नॉट पेमेंट फॉर मी वेरी नाइस दिस सॉन्ग आल्सो है बेटी तो बनाया नता नहीं निभाया तीन बहू को याद करी बेटी याद नहीं बेटी तो बनाया नता नहीं निभाया तीन बहू को याद करी बेटी याद नहीं है श्रीमती राधिका इन हर मान दशा शी एंग्री है यू रिमेम्बर योर थ्री डॉटर्स इन लॉ व्हाई आई डिड नॉट रिमेम्बर टू मी है दिस वेरी नाइस ब्यूटिफुल ब्रज कीर्तन ऑल्सो है बेटी तो बनाया नता नहीं निभाया तीन बहू को याद करी बेटी याद नहीं है देखो दिस अंडरस्टैंड देन श्रीमती राधिका जी का वेरी लॉन्ग कीर्तन ऑल्सो You read my this book also there. All Kirtan or no? Madhusmrita Radha, this granth also. Very nice this song. This is called Braj traditional song. Brajavasis, how they have love and affection with Srimati Radhika.
Dans ce livre, Madhusmrita Radha, il y a des kirtans, des bhajans traditionnels de Braj.
Nikal Vasco. So, in the meantime, the merchant, Bunya, he wake up from his dream. And he rise. Then he was shedding tears. And very quickly he waked up. Then he came in the house of Bengal seller. And knocked the door. Hey, Bengal seller, you are great fortune.
You
gave the Bengal in the hand of Srimati Radhika, she is my daughter. Take some money. Bengal seller told, no, I will not take money from you. I am great fortune when I give the Bengal and were in the hand of Srimati Radhika. So how possible, Ajay? Look this. Hello, Radha Rani ki. But merchant, he told, no, you have to take money. Otherwise, Srimati Radhika, she will not So when he gave money to the Bengal seller, and return back his home. Then so that the Bengals are not there. And in their and the, under the picture. All the Bengals had disappeared. Radha Rani ki. I am saying this, always absorb this mood. Srimati Radhika, she is our Samini. Radha meri Samini, main Radhin ko das, janam janam moi diyo, Vrindavan ko vas. Vrindavan ko vriksha ko, maram na jane koi, डाल डाल पात पात में राधे राधे होई. वेरी रेयर पर्सन नो द ट्रीज ऑफ वृंदावन. ऑल द ट्रीज ऑफ वृंदावन दे आर नॉट ऑर्डिनरी ट्रीज. मेनी मुनि ऋषि साधु सिद्ध महात्मा दे मैनिफेस्टेड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ट्रीज ऑफ वृंदावन. व्हाट दे आर सेइंग always chanting Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. So saying, Vrindavan ko vriksh ko maram na jane koi, dala dala pat pat mein Radhe, Radhe hoi. Radha meri samini, main Radhin ko das, janam janam oi diyo, Vrindavan ko vas. Radha meri samini. Srimati Radhika says my mistress samini. Radha meri samini. Main Radhin ko das. I am the messenger of Srimati Radhika. Birth after birth, life after life, I will stay in Vrindavan. Vrindavan chhodko kahin nahi jaun. ये सब भक्तिमान ठाकुर सिंह ने ये सब छोड़ तो कहीं नहीं जाऊं, ये सब छोड़ तो फरान हराऊं. राधा कुंड तट कुंज कुटीर गोवर्धन पर्वत जामुन कीर्तन है. दिस इज द मोटर हाउ ऑलवेज अब्सॉर्ब इन वृंदावन. What this regard in Vrindavan? No one chanting Krishna Krishna. What they chanting?
Radhe.
Radhe. Are you thoda Radhe to bolo? Chant Radhe Radhe.
Radhe.
Hello Radha Rani ki. Hello Radhe Radhe Radhe. Jai 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 Sri Radhe Radhe. Hello Radhe 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 Radhe. Radhe, Jai 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 Sri Radhe. Hello Radhe 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 Radhe. Radhe 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 Radhe. Hello Radhe 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 Radhe. Radhe 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 Jai 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 Sri Radhe. Radhe Radha ji ke man mein base ghan sham, base ghan sham, sham ji ke murli mein Radha ji ko naam. Radha ji ko man mein base ghan sham, base ghan sham, sham ji ke murli mein Radha ji ko naam. Bolo राधा जी को मन में बसे घन सैम, बसे घन सैम, सैम जी की मुरली में राधा जी को नाम. राधा जी को मन में बसे घन सैम, बसे घन सैम, सैम जी की मुरली में राधा जी को नाम.
Hello, Radhe, 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 Radhe. Radhe, Jai 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 Radhe. Hello, Radhe, 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 Radhe,
Radhe, Radhe, Radhe,
Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe,
Radhe,
Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, नंद गाँव सो गाँव बंसी वर्षो बट नहीं कृष्ण नाम सो नाम बोलो राधे 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 जय 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 राधे
राधे
बोलो राधे 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 राधे
राधे
राधे जय जय जसी राधे बोलो हमारे धना राधे 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 हमारे धना राधे 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 जय जय जसी राधे बोलो बृंद चलो जगन्नाथ काली काली राधा गोरी गोरी जगन्नाथ काली काली अरे वृंदावन में ब्रह्म चाबी वर्षंगी करी वृंदावन में ब्रह्म चाबी बोलो राधे 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 जय जय जगन्नाथ राधे बोलो राधे 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 राधे
राधे
राधे राधे राधे जय 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 राधे
राधे राधे राधे
बोलो राधे 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 राधे
राधे
राधे राधे बोलो राधे 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 सबाई बोलो
राधे 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 राधे
राधे राधे राधे जय जय राधे बोलो हमारे धना राधे 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 हमारे धना
राधे
राधे राधे राधे जय जय राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे
प्रेम सरोवर छड़िए केहू भटको चित्त की चाहत में जही गेंदा गुलाब अनेक खिले क्यों बैठो कोरिल की छायन में प्रेमी कहे प्रेम पंथ वही तू रहो कर सुधे सुहायन में ओरे मन तोहे विश्राम मिले विश्वभानु किशोरी के पायन में बोलो राधे 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 बोलो राधे 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 राधे
राधे
बोलो हमारे धना राधे 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 हमारे धना राधे
राधे
प्रेम धना राधे 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 बोलो राधे 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 राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे जय जय जसी राधे बोलो राधे 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 राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे
राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे
राधे
वृंदावन सो वन नहीं नंद गाँव सो गाँव
बंसी बरसो बट नहीं कृष्ण नाम सो नाम। जय जय श्री राधा रमन, जय जय नवल किशोर, जय जय गोपी चित्त चोर प्रभु, जय जय माखन चोर, जय जय नवल किशोर प्रभु, जय जय माखन चोर। बोलो राधे राधे राधे, बोलो राधे 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 बोले राधे 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 जय जय श्री राधे 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 बोलो हमर धन राधे 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 हमर धन राधे 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 ब्रज मंडल महे बसाए रहो, रसियों रसियों के सुसंग में मस्त रहो, जग जल से नार जुड़ाए रहो छुड़ाए रहो, नित प्यारे झांकी निहारा करो, छोभी छाक सो प्यारे छटाए रहो, मेरे बिनोद बिहारी वही बिनोती मेरे नैन में नैन मिलाए रहो। बोलो राधे राधे राधे, बोलो राधे 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 जयो राधे जयो कृष्ण जयो राधे जयो कृष्ण जयो राधे जयो कृष्ण बोलो राधा रानी की जय जय श्री राधे जय 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 श्री राधे जय जय श्री राधे जय जय श्री राधे जय जय श्री राधे। जय जय श्री राधे जय जय श्री राधे। बोलो वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय, राधा रानी की गुर प्रेमानंद। बोलो महाप्रभु की जय। Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now if you will come, take one photo, eh? Maybe. You will come on. Huh? Everybody come. Fala Portuguese. You know, fala. French. Everybody come here. Huh? Nice photo. Sit down. Move this off. Hey, sit down. Just a bag. Maybe evening, anybody, some come, maybe not need come. How are you? Prem Ras Prabhu, come. Little bit back. Just a bag, please. Haribol, did you come?
Not the pole in the back.
Little bit more.
Are you going somewhere?
Sit down. Are you taking? Nobody want to take. Okay, everybody come. You come. Are you Or the original Asan Prabhu? Arika. Come.
Yes.
Who is taking photo? He saw this side. Are you saw this with her? Stand. Hey. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Follow Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Jai Jai Shri Radhe. Everybody coming or not?
Everybody is in the picture?
Everybody in the picture?